Good morning and welcome, Red Devils. My name is Asif Wosa, your ASB president. Please stand and join me in the pledge. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated.
Good morning, Red Devils. I'm Cassie.
And I'm Janelin.
And this is your Red Devils Review.
Hi, I'm Penelope Cruz from Peer Mediation, and I'm here to let you guys know that this Saturday is Chinese New Year's. So whoever celebrates, Happy New Year's, and I hope you guys have a great time.
This Monday will be a PLC day.
I heard, did you hear a beep?
Let's get it!
It was a fun experience. It's really cold, but it's okay. We're having fun like with everyone in ARC.
So what's your favorite thing so far today?
The sledding and the snowball fights.
I made a snowman. But yeah, the sledding was pretty fun too.
Nice. If you could recommend doing this again, would you recommend it?
Oh yeah.
Oh, all the way.
11 out of 10.
Where do you go to sign up for things like this?
At the Red ARC. But it's also called the Inferno Lounge.
So what's your favorite part of today so far?
What I like about today is that I got to meet new people and I made new friends. Like for example, I didn't know Bustamante, now I do.
Yeah, we got to meet new friends and everyone was super nice.
Cool.
I like the fun parts, which is not only hiking, but also we got to sled, so that was pretty cool.
And meeting new places, you know.
What was your favorite part about this field trip?
My favorite part of the field trip was just seeing the students be able to see snow for the first time. They got to hike around in it, and they even got to sled in it, and I got to go sledding, so that was kind of fun. So yeah, if you want to be in more adventures like this, you got to show up to the Inferno Lounge and see what's up.
If you have any sports announcements, please email us.
Somewhere around here.
Do you need help with any of your classes?
Well, if you do, there will be more tutoring this Wednesday. Make sure to show up.
The Lion Club speech contest is February 23rd.
The topic is how to fix homelessness.
The winner will win 10K worth of scholarship.
Hey guys, Caesar FPV here. If you guys want to learn how to fly a drone, we have a drone club here at Sweetwater High School that's going to teach you how to build, fly, and race against other schools. It's from 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. here in room WR2, the room right in front of the girls' locker room with Mr. Kobe on. You guys are going to be learning with these drones provided from Newbie Drone. For more info, Caesar FPV is my Instagram name, so just hit me up on the DMs and I'll give you guys all the info for this drone club to get started.
There will be a sports meeting this Wednesday during lunch in the old gym, so make sure to show up.
Hey Red Devils, my name is Nico and I'm your boys golf captain. We'll be having an introductory meeting on Thursday, January 29, right here in the old gym, during lunch. Again, we'll be having an introductory meeting during lunch on Thursday, January 29, right here in the old gym. If you're interested in joining boys golf, I'll see you there.
This is so heavy. If only there was somewhere to store it. Keeps tripping. Every day, tens of skateboard racks are left unused.
Sad. Useless.
You can make a change. You can affect their lives. For absolutely no money, monthly, daily, hourly, you can take your skateboard and give these poor creatures a reason to be. Dock your skateboards, y'all. Don't mess it up for the rest of y'all. Dock it, lock it, forget about it.
There will be an ICC meeting this Wednesday after school in the ASB.
Doubles, this is just to inform you that
Jewish Family Service is gonna be hosting a free DACA renewal worship.
So if you would like to go, it is going to be on Saturday, January 22nd, and this is only by appointment. So if you are, if you would like to set up an appointment, please stop by with Ms. Elam at room 304. Thank
hey,
you.
What's up? I'm Isai.
I'm Erde.
From your ASB, just want to let you guys know, concessions are back, and we'll be selling every day, Monday through Friday, nutrition break, lunch, and after school till 3:15.
We're also going to be selling hot chocolate now, only after school. Computer sales will now be open for prom, to get any gear, only Monday, Wednesday, Friday, lunch, and after school till 3:15.
Kendra, you want some money?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, I got you.
Oh, thank you.
Hold on, you gotta apply.
Gotta apply to what?
FAFSA.
What is that?
You don't know what that is?
I don't know what
that
is.
Do you know what the Dream Act is?
Nope.
Well, if you have any questions, stop by the counselors. They will provide information on both of these things, plus applications are due March 2nd, so you better hurry.
But it's only for seniors, so.
That's all we have for your day, Red Devils. I've been Cassie.
And I've been Jenalyn.
And this has been
your Red Devils Review.
Make it a great day.
Why not?
The choice is always yours.